Brad Ringan. Let's go to the ring.
Again, Ringan gets that right shoulder off the mat. Covered again by the champion. Bridge here. This takes tremendous strength. Here comes a monkey clip. Over goes the champion. Action fast and furious. And Rangan's is equal to the occasion. Again, Rangan throws the champion to the mat. Bobby Heenan doesn't like it. He says that Rangan's is doing something illegal. Not at all, ladies and gentlemen, not at all. The only thing he has done is beat the champion to the punch here in the last few moments. Those short heel throws certainly take something out of the man, and Bockwinkel has sustained three of them in quick succession, and the crowd chants. An armbar by Rangan's on the AWA champion. Pressure on that elbow and shoulder. More pressure from Brad Rangan. The champion using the hair now. Off the ropes comes Rangan. The shoulder block drives Bockwinkel to the mat, and Bockwinkel drives a fist to the stomach, and here comes the body slam. Kick out by Rangan. Again, the arm drag, the takedown, and Rangan again in control. Brad Rangan's giving it 150% each and every time he enters the ring, whether it's against someone like the champion or some lesser opponent. Brad Rangan's is always ready. Nick Bockwinkel trying to take over the advantage here. Gets a two count on Rangan. Through his entire wrestling career, Bockwinkel has held the Pacific Coast title, the U.S. Heavyweight Championship three times, the Western Tag Team title, the Hawaiian Tag Team Championship, the California State title, the Hawaiian Ring Gold Belt, and the Heavyweight Championship here in the American Wrestling Association. He is one of the busiest wrestlers in the world. He is in demand all over the world. He drives Rangan into the ropes. Promoter Wally Carbo has just informed me there are 2 minutes left in this match. 2 minutes remaining in the match. 2 minutes left. Rangan takes a knee into the midsection, and he is cartwheeled into the center of the ring, and suddenly the heavyweight champion has taken control here. What is Bockwinkel up his sleeve now? Off the ropes comes Rangan. Again, he is cartwheeled by the knee to the midsection. Again, he is covered. A count of two, but he can't get three.
One, two, three.
The heavyweight champion knows he has a tremendous battle on his hands. Rangan's is not at 100% now, ducks a punch, and here he comes with the flying body slam, a count of two, but not three. Wow, a flying body block and a cover by Rangan's almost had the heavyweight champion with 1 minute remaining here, 1 minute remaining, 1 minute, he covers the champion again for a two count. Bobby Brannan screaming to Bockwinkel, 1 minute, hang on, and here he comes off the ropes again. A cover, two count, and the champion reaches back for that something extra the champions have, and he gets out of this one. Side body suplex, and Rangan brings him into the ring. We have 30 seconds left, 30 seconds remaining. Here is the atomic drop coming. Oh! Rangan covers him. He has one, two, but not three. 15 seconds remaining, 15 seconds. The head cracker We have 10 seconds left in the match. 10 seconds, a count of two again by Reingen. We have five. We have four, three, two. Again, the side body suplex. It is all over. It's all over. The match comes to an end as Brad Reingen has covered Nick Bockwinkle and maintains that he should have gotten the three count, but time ran out on this tremendous match. And whoever you're for, it's been a tremendous, tremendous match between Nick Bockwinkle and Brad Reingen.
That was a serious, sensational wrestling match. Nick Bockwinkle against Brad.